rounding up the sheep has already started. The farmers have to go up into the mountains, go all over, find all the sheep. And they bring them down to these places that we call Réttir. And there, they get sorted. And the public actually helps with this. It's a big tradition in Iceland.